take responsibility for this, we shift toward needing less, shopping less, wasting less, requiring less from the monetary economy as the home economy steps in, at the same time as we're experiencing the compounding, ecologically healing effects of replacing our ingredients with healing substances.